My boyfriend is wearing a fucking suit to his autism diagnosis appointment.
It's a special event.